So this is how you put your GV60 performance in drift mode.
So first you gotta make sure that you're in park. Next, you press and hold the traction off button. And then you press this drive mode button to put the vehicle in sport mode. And then you press these two paddles for 3 seconds. And then it will say drift mode activated.